Let's go.
Si el ritmo te lleva a mover la cabeza y empezamos como es. Mi música no discrimina a nadie, así que vamos a romper. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como lo tiene. Hago música que entretiene. El mundo nos quiere, me quiere y me quiere a mí. Toda mi gente se mueve. Mira el ritmo como lo tiene. Hago música que entretiene.
I've been in Obama like 3 times. So I'm always love to be in playlist. It's always cool. Yeah, it's been like 3 times now. Then I gotta work harder for next year and see if I made it again. No, but I like Obama and who else? There's a lot of people that I admire, you know? Michael Jordan playlist? Yeah, I'll be a good one. Yeah, absolutely.
That would do.
Yeah, absolutely. And a JC one too. It's been too many because, like, the world has changed a lot. And let's say, like, we're so blessed in the moment that I got in the music game that now in Spanish, you can be all around the world, right? So I remember when I was the headliner of Lollapalooza, United States, and then I was the first Latino artist to be in main stage in Coachella. You know, so all those moments has, you know, created legendary statements in the world, you know, because it's in Spanish, right? So. Also like this right now, you know, it's like, if I'm not mistaken, gotta be the first time there's a reggaeton artist here, right? So, and we gotta make sure that people want us back, you know? So those are beautiful places, but when it comes really, really from like my heart, is when I do the stadiums in my city, in Medellin. Yeah, absolutely. This is just out of this world. Like it has to be, and the biggest festivals around the world. You know, it has to be part of that list. You know, this is like everything, the organization, you know, the stage, the people, it's really impressed. You know, it's really impressive, really impressive. Like I was talking with Diplo in the morning that I saw him and we were in the gym and he was like, this is crazy. You know, I was like, okay, let me see how it goes. And it is crazy. I mean, you always learn, you know, every day is a new lesson. So I know I'm gonna be, you know, the most important thing is I gotta give them 1,000%, you know, 1,000,000%. You know, it's like, that's how life works. You know, like you give love, even if you don't want to, you're gonna get the love back, right? It's like boomerang effect. So I'm gonna give them all my energy, you know, all my energy. And that was making me feel that I did what I had to do, you know, and that's when the reward comes because you know you gave it all. All of them are life. You know, that's what life means, you know. So I'm in all of them. We all have something of each one. And I really feel that I'm on all of them. Not saying that I'm perfect, I'm looking to get there. You know, that's absolutely, you know, learning every day. Everything, you know, like sometimes people think that because you're an artist, so you're not human, right? And I think that's one of the points that I'm always being so real. It's like, I'm a human, you know, and I have my weakness and I have my fears, you know, also I have my strengths. You cannot be in the white spot all the time. You know, like you understand the life cycles, right? So you gotta check it off so many times to be like, okay, this is my time. Now this is his time, you know, but the only way is how do you keep just stay relevant, being real to yourself, you know, and how you just like keep working and love what you do. And that way, you know, this career, it's not a sprint, it's a marathon. So we need, you know, we gotta be ready for, if you wanna be long-lasting, you know, like be a legend, which is one of my dreams, you know, you gotta be how to keep connecting with the world in different ways and how to keep understanding that the world is changing and there's different social medias and there's kids growing up, they need to know how to get to them, being in a real way. You know, if you don't feel that you have to dance on TikTok, don't do it because it's gonna look like it's a joke. You know, if you feel that if that you are that personality, do it. So yeah, you know, like so many times, you know, yeah, confidence and the career level, of course, it gives you a lot of confidence, but you're still a human. You know, you can go back to your house and be like, oh, I have a problem with my girlfriend, you know, or my mom is sick. That's why people sometimes think that everything is just about music. And it's not, you know, when they talk with an artist, they're like, oh, but you feel so confident and everything. Yeah, yeah, but what about the real life, you know? So when you ask me about the confidence, so I can go back to my house and see my mom sick, and where's just the confidence, you know, like, can give you love, but my confidence is not gonna help you how to make you feel better, you know? So, yeah, of course. Yeah, OJ is an app for wellness. You know, it's not specifically about mental health, but when it comes to wellness, mental health has to make part of it, right? So it's made by Latinos, you know, there's 550 Spanish speakers in the world, and it's like 50 million speakers that are in US, and they don't have the access to really like know about wellness. And on a, there's a lot of apps, but when it comes to translation, it's not really like 99% precise as the one we're creating. So I always want to make the feel, you know, I just want that I'm doing something, you know, to the world. And it's not just about me, you know, just like when I'm here, but basically like when I'm here on the stage, it is J Balvin, but it's the Latino culture also who is here, right? So it's the same thing we're doing with OJ, with the app. It's like, how can I make the world a better place? And, you know, there's just one of so many that we're, you know, developing and dreaming. Listen, the most beautiful story about Romania is that when my career started blowing up in Colombia, suppose that I used to, like, I should, like, go to the closest countries, you know, like Venezuela, Peru, Brazil, Argentina. But the first country that I went to after Colombia was Romania. That's crazy. I was like, this is not possible. Like, I'm jumping from my country to Romania. And that's supposed to be to South America, Central America, you know, North America. But going to Romania, it was crazy because at that time it was YouTube. It's still YouTube, it's really important. But the song Tranquila just blew up here. And I remember just coming here like every 2 months or a month, you know. And it got me by surprise, but they also told me that they used to see like a lot of, I don't know, telenovelas in Spanish, right? So that means that there's a connection, you know. TV has a lot of power, you know. So that's the way they connect also with what we were doing, you know, what we're doing with reggaeton, because it's in Spanish. So a lot of people start like, what are they saying? Not from, because my music started with the telenovelas, and then they start catching up with their music. And that's why, you know, the connection is right there. You know, you guys are being supporting the Latino culture in so many ways. Now, I wish I could talk, because like really, like there's so many things that I would love to talk, like the way I'm talking in English, you know, like just be on the stage and talk about what I feel and my emotions in Romania. So I wish I can really learn how to speak Romanian. It's a tough one.
Can I teach you how to say I love you?
Of course, that's the most important.
Yes.
I say it.
Te iubesc.
Te iubesc.
You got it.
Te iubesc. I just want them the best, you know? I want you guys to just keep elevating your culture, because that's bringing joy into the country. That's gonna bring, you know, a lot of tourists coming to Romania. They're gonna get to know the culture. You know, it's not just the event. It's about how you can, you know, create something that represent, you know, your country around the world. So like now that I'm here, I wish I could be like coming next year and just like watching, you know, like it's always beautiful.